Salva Kiir becomes Southern Sudan's first elected president. On Friday, May 21st, President Salva Kiir was officially inaugurated as the autonomous region's first democratically elected president, having won almost 93% of the popular vote in April. At the ceremony held in the capital city of Juba, around 3,000 people were in attendance, including Ugandan President Yoweri Museveni and former Kenyan President Daniel Arap Moi. Speaking at his swearing-in ceremony, the new president, who is also vice president of Sudan, paid tribute to the efforts leading to the comprehensive peace agreement that ended nearly two decades of conflict between the nation's north and south, as he also pledged to provide peace and security to the region. Your Excellency President Salva Kiir, our respectful congratulations on your new post. Wishing your leadership success in serving the highest goals of all the gentle-hearted Sudanese people.